grab me!
Scooby, help! Keep it up, Scooby. I'm almost there. Got it. Jeepers, my skin was beginning to chafe.
Hey! You won't get away that easily.
You think that was easy?
This will teach you to cross paths with me. Here, I think this old friend of yours is dying to see you.
Scooby, I can't believe it. It's the Green Ghost.
That's right. And pretty soon you won't stand a ghost of a chance.
Scooby, but what's the Green Ghost doing here?
There's so many roads around here.
Scooby-Doo, the Green Ghost isn't really a ghost.
Well, what about the Reaper or the Black Knight?
Have you seen them as well?
Uh-huh.
Jeepers, those are all villains from our past. Scooby-Doo, something strange is definitely going on here.
Grab me! That is a ghost!
I saw it, Scooby!
Yikes!
Easy, guys. It's just me, Holly.
It's Holly.
Holly! Boy, am I glad to see you. Scooby and I have been seeing some pretty strange things. Hey, what's that? Oh, I found a box of my Uncle Alexander's inventions. I'm not sure why it's in here, though. He usually keeps them in his super secret lab. A secret lab? Yeah, that's where he thinks up all his crazy inventions. Maybe there's something in here we can use. Or a clue.
Or a ruby snack!
Solar-powered nightlight.
Underwater winner's racket.
Microwave-safe ice cube tray.
Ray, what's with this umbrella?
That's actually one of my uncle's more useful inventions.
Raphne? Raleigh? Anybody? Here we go again!